take for this lightweight championship fight. The sniper is 3 years his elder. Bad Intentions is 5 inches taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. In at 146 pounds, fighting out of Manila, Philippines, presenting the challenger, Bad Intentions. And now it's the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 146 pounds, fighting out of Seoul, South Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Sniper.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
The Sniper.
Here we go, first
round. Bad Intentions.
You ready?
And here we go. The lightweight title is on the line.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Back up.
Big roundhouse kick. The Sniper with an inside leg kick.
And he eats a kick.
Nice overhand.
Swinging early, both men.
Head kick.
Big straight punch.
Oh! Good connection with the straight by Bad Intentions.
Nice kick.
And he's down!
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Big kick, but miss.
Which is the stance.
Kick early by the champion.
And back to his feet.
Knee to the midsection.
Nice kicks.
Bad Intentions with a strong leg kick.
Tries for a low single.
The Sniper going for a submission.
He's got it locked in.
Oh, that's tight. That's very tight, Mike.
This anaconda choke is getting tighter and tighter. He might have to tap. And he got free. That was close.
All right, stay in there, buddy. Recompose. Use your footwork.
He's got a clinch.
And a good takedown.
Beautiful throw.
The Sniper gets back up again.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Both men landing in that exchange.
High kick!
He hurt. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh! Oh, he got tagged.
Oh, that's it.
He's out. All over.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power, lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title.
Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Here we see it again.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 2:07 of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Sniper.
The Sniper remains the UFC lightweight champion.